Well, the frigid season isn't here yet, but the frigid season is coming. This is definitely equinox weather, soon to be stratus weather, but the last two sets that Sitka offers in the whitetail collection are going to be the Fanatic and the Incinerator. And I constantly get asked the question, which one is better? Which one should I go with? So I thought I'd give you pros and cons to both. So first off, what you want to know is the Fanatic is made to be the most quiet, cold weather, frigid, extreme weather system on the planet. And this thing is very, very designed for whitetails with the pocket for rangefinder. You've got right here, you can put your hands inside the front muff warmer. It's completely quiet with this proprietary fleece that they have. You've got a smooth left arm so that you don't have the bulk on the left arm. And this thing is 100% ready for whitetails. Keep in mind, anytime you have that ultra quiet fleece like that, it is going to absorb more moisture or water if you're getting poured on or if there's heavy snow coming down. This is going to soak up a little bit more. However, it's going to completely be able to keep you warm regardless of if you have that moisture or high winds or super, super frigid temperatures. You've got the jacket, you've got a vest, and you've got the bib. A lot of times when it starts to get sub-freezing, I'll go with the Fanatic pants and I might have a lighter top, just a Fanatic hoodie, or maybe I've even gone into the heavier weight wool for my base layers. The next layer would be my hex suit, and then these are my outerwear. These things, a lot of times you're gonna wanna roll them up and pack them on your way in or your way out because they are extremely hot. So they are made for frigid temperatures. Now, when it comes to the Incinerator is gonna be the set that you need to go with as soon as there's like blizzard-like conditions. If it's high moisture, heavy rainfall, high winds, the Incinerator is gonna keep you comfortable really no matter what Mother Nature dishes out. The difference is you're not gonna have that fleece outer that's gonna just completely absorb that. Or if you're someone that's into those later season gun hunts, and you're not worried about that ultra quiet of the Fanatic, the Incinerator would be an awesome set to invest in. You've got the bibs, you've got a full hood, and then from there for late season, you really have a couple other options. The neck gaiter is awesome. You can pull that up, combine that with a Fanatic hoodie where you've got your face mask and you can put on the neck gaiter. You're gonna have full coverage. Going to be super warm, but you're not going to be able to hear better by not covering your ears. If you want to go with a hat, the Fanatic beanie is really awesome. It actually has good hearing still, and you always have the ability to flip that up a little bit to expose your ears. And from there, you might want to go with a heavier set of gloves or the mittens. But when it comes to cold weather, these are my go-tos. Just remember, if you're dealing with tons of burrs, if you're dealing with heavy, heavy moisture, the Incinerator is going to be your choice for those frigid days. Otherwise, the Fanatic is the best cold weather, late season bow hunting whitetail setup on the planet.